Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of McDicken Around Wasteland Survivalist. Today, we're going to try to finish pushing up and take the mechanist. I hope you understand that this has been a slow slog. Mainly because I gotta push forward, stop, push forward, stop, push forward, stop.
If we want to win the people's hearts and minds, we have to spread the word, brother.
Yeah, we know, buddy. Now, where's not Mecha Me?
Hey, come on.
Come on, not Mecha Me. Where's my power armor? I'm mainly gonna need it just to make that jump. Yeah, it's cool, buddy. Don't get me wrong. I like the print one. It's pretty awesome. It's not as good as I'd like for it to be, but whatever. I'm gonna need my power armor just so I can do that jump. Get up on the top shipping crates there. So I can sleep in that sleeping bag once I'm finished clearing out an area. This is probably gonna be one of my most boring episodes. There's really not much I can do about that. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. All right, and we are back. Take my fusion core. Come on, not Mecha Me. Let's go get ourselves killed. What could possibly go wrong? You're deactivated, right? Yeah, you're deactivated. Oh, technical documents. Not Mecha Me, move.
Here.
What was your first clue? Dumbass. Why am I not hitting that? Ow! Did you get it? Okay. Well, not mecha me, that better have been you. Okay, that was him. Okay. We're still good. We are still good. Why? There we go. There we go. Take a quick power nap. Get back into my armor. Because this is the only way, apparently, I can save my game. Not exactly an action-packed episode, but I'm having to do this strategically. Play it smart, you know? Ugh. Okay. Come on, Mecca. I'll take that later. If anyone's wondering, my surgery went great. I got those rotten teeth cut out my jaw. Now just starts the long, arduous process of healing. Oh, there better be nothing else. As long as they're in there, I don't care. Not really. Why is there a home plate here? I'll take that Nuka-Cola Quantum, buddy. Hi, Tom.
So far, we're tracking on schedule for the latest RoboBrain milestone. Dr. Asante has assured me that the active time between memory wipes has been greatly increased. Hopefully, that will hold true in our latest live testing. Senior engineers also informed me that their latest assembly line adjustments have been completed early. I can only hope. hope that means due diligence was still paid. We're not going to be looking at a total system breakdown again. Other than that,
that scared the hell out of me.
Worried about the test subjects. Right now, we've got more than enough to meet our demand. But it's not like these things grow on trees.
What? I think Mechami killed me. God dang it. Mechami got a little too trigger happy there, buddy. Well, fortunately, I saved just outside. Derp 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 derp. Well, Mecha me, if you hadn't frickin' blown me up. I do wonder, would it be smarter to give him... I don't have any melee weapons to give him, unfortunately. Which sucks. Mainly because I don't have any melee weapons to give him, because I don't have anything yet. If I put anything to blacksmithing, I could, and then just set him loose with an Assaultron body, and just have him go full hog on everything. Okay, Mechami, this time try not to blow me up, please. Give me that.
Lead engineer, Thomas Harkin. So far, we're tracking on schedule for the latest RoboBrain milestone. Dr. Asante has assured me that the active time between memory wipes has been greatly increased. Hopefully, that will hold true in our latest live testing. The senior engineers also informed me that our latest assembly line adjustments have been made early.
Yep, that figures. Okay. So even when I have Ballista Weave on, I'm still getting one shot. I need to figure out how to lure them away so I can hack and shut them down manually. I mean, I've cleared one room so far. And it's just the rest of the mechanists to go. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna try sending in Mecha Me. Because he's got a lot of firepower now. So as long as I'm not within the immediate splash zone, I should be good. Mechami. For the latest Robobrain milestone. Dr. Asante has assured me that the active time between memory wipes has been greatly increased. Mecha? Hopefully, that will hold true in our latest live testing. The senior engineers also informed me that their latest assembly line adjustments have been completed early. Where's Mechami? I hope that means due diligence was still paid. We're not going to be looking at a total system breakdown again. Other than that, I'm still worried about the test subjects. Right now, we've got more than enough to meet our demand. But it's not like these things grow on trees. Where the heck is Mecha Me? Is he still outside? Mecha! Oh, God. Oh, Bethesda companions. Even when you can make them, they're still unreliable. Mecha! Mecha me? Okay, so Mecha me is missing in action. This is going to be even more dangerous now. No idea what I'm gonna do. But we're gonna do our damnedest. We're just gonna play it by ear. Because that's all I can really do, is just play it by ear. Especially considering I have no idea where Mechami got off to. Drive. Fuck you. There it went. Hunting laser rifle. No. I'm probably going to regret this. I know I is. Okay. Now we're going to wait. Well, that went great in my head. Okay. At least now I have a plan. It's a shitty plan, but it is a plan. All right, where is Mecha Me? Mecha Me. There you are. Don't get lost this time, buddy. Okay. I knew that was coming, and I still walked right into it anyway. Because I am stupid.
Let's go.
Give him hell! Any more bullshit? Fuck you! Fuck you and fuck yeah! That's the power of McDicking around, bitches! Fuck you! Fuck all of you! What the hell? 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 Where'd you come from? Back up before Mechami does something stupid. Okay. It's worthless crap, whatever. Okay. Refreshing beverage. Okay, we are doing good. I mean, we still died a lot, but we're doing pretty good. So there's the secret. A lot of Jet Psycho and a lot of Overdrive. It's gonna have to be what carries us. I ain't got any other choice here. Is Mechami following me? Yeah, Mecha's coming. Take that coolant. Infection is spread. Antibiotics. Okay. So this episode's been about as much fun as pulling teeth. And I should know. As I just had two teeth pulled. There we go. No, don't get out here. We're going to get out over there so I can repair my armor. Repair. Actually, I'm going in. Let's slap that on. Oh boy. Store those. Store that. Store all those. Scrap that later. Scrap that later. Store that. Head over to the kitchen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come over here. Drugs. Then have some water.
Hey, wait there.
Wait right there. All right, that's going to call it quits on this episode. Thank you all for coming along. Now that we have a system in place, let's keep pushing forward into the Mechanist. Wish me luck.